Thomas. Please take the honor and take us to 1417, approximately December 12th, around like 4:37 p.m. Please do the honors. We're going from 2021 to 1417.
The music in the back.
Oh, I already feel the time travel.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, I think I hit my head.
That was a little rough time travel. Look at this. Wow. Oh my God. This is amazing.
He looks so shiny.
We can't really tell nobody, but that the key is the reason like how we got here with the time travel. I mean, we just can't tell nobody, obviously. So here's the castle. And then I heard from the Black Knights that the dragons are going to come around like 2:30 to come, you know, have like the special event. They're going to go to battle and stuff like that just for like the show for my Tia Ceci. Shout out to my Tia Ceci again. It's her birthday. So we're here. 1417 once again. Let's get it, baby. I keep forgetting this. How do I say welcome back to a new video?
Bienvenidos
de nuevo. Yeah, how do I say day in Spanish?
Dia.
Yes. Dia cuatro. Es dia cuatro. There we go. Es dia cuatro. The trend is going, bro. What do you have to say? Actually, you know what? I like double A Chronicles because we're both AA. Double A Chronicles. You like that, buddy?
Yeah.
Dia cuatro. Dia cuatro. From my girlfriend.
Yeah.
What do you love the most about everything in here right now? Let the people know.
I like the knife. With the
arm head. Okay, yeah, I agree. Might be a bit of some chrome heart.
Okay,
do you like double A Chronicles or Jizzle and Blaze Chronicles?
What do you
like? I like Jizzle and Blaze Chronicles because it's more like, more creative, you know?
I love double Blaze Chronicles.
Are you serious? All right, fine. We'll do double A for a little bit and then we'll switch it up for Jizzle and Blaze, okay?
How do you say surprise in Spanish?
Surprise in Spanish is
surpresa. Surpresa.
Yeah, that's all it.
He can't get in.
There's money here.
Surprise!
And puppy chuco.
Look at this beautiful hair. Look at this freaking little fro right here. Look at him with the freshness.
You said you'd have Maria on your TikTok by the end of the
week. I did. You guys didn't see it?
I did.
And I won.
So how about that, girl?
Oh.
Look at that.
Has the hat on.
Hey, he fresh.
Look, he's got the buzz cut down.
Hey, bro, you don't see that, dude.
I got you.
She's giving me the sassy look.
Out in the Crockers, huh?
Yes, sir.
No, you better look at those charms.
Look at it. Okay. Look how derpy it is. Look at his arm.
I'll give him a. He's buffed, though. Look at that. What happened?
No screen protector, nothing.
Look at the king and queen. Oh my lord.
You're looking like an elbow. Oh. Sick freaking bun. Wait, bro, are you choking me right now?
You know what time it is, baby? It's a montage time.
Sometimes I
think. Oh shit. Yo, hey! He trying to throw the freaking break the whole freaking dishwasher. That dude's got feelings.
Alright, anyway, back to the montage.
Late nights in the middle of June.
Sweetie's so funny. She's the one that gets so excited.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, mama.
It's so annoying that the fly's freaking like fiend on them.
What are you doing, girl? You grubbing? Hi, Cinnamon. What are you doing over there, girl? I'll be throwing it back. I see you looking all thick. You too, sweetie. Jeez.
It's been way too long since you guys haven't been on the vlog. It's literally been a year and a half.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Yes, you're so beautiful. Oh, damn. She's freaking hit the well real quick.
Little dice roll?
She hit the dice roll real quick, girl. Damn. All right, well, I'm going to let you go, okay? I just wanted to stop by and say hi and put you on the film real quick because we're going to be filming more. I'm going to be riding you more. Or not. Wait, that sounded weird. I'm gonna be freaking taking you for a ride more and all that good stuff, okay? Bye, Cinnamon. Love you.
Going strong. Making it happen. Let's do this shit. And shout out to my family that just came down from DC. Celebrating my Tia Ceci's birthday. Yo, Danny, the kids. I know you guys are watching right now, so I love you guys.
Bienvenido de nuevo.
Basically, fluent.
Okay, yeah, adios. Okay, te amo mucho.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happy.
It's 114 degrees outside.